इंडिया और व्हाट डज द स्ट्रगल डन बाय द पीपल टू गेट द फीलिंग ऑफ नेशनलिज्म. फर्स्टली द इट वाज अ टाइम ऑफ 1914 द फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर व्हेन अलाइड मूवमेंट एंड खिलाफत मूवमेंट आर फाइटिंग विद ईच अदर. एट द खिलाफत साइड देयर आर रशिया, ब्रिटेन, अमेरिका एंड जापान. ऑन द अदर हैंड देयर आर ऑस्ट्रिया, हंगर, जर्मनी एंड यूरोप. During the time of First World War, when they are fighting with each other, Britain wanted to indirectly connect it to India, but the main reason is that India was the company of Britain at the time. So India was directly India is also impacted by the First World War very higher by the Britishers. So the impact of First World War on India. As I already tell you that Britain is fighting against the other country, so they are increasing the expenditure by which they need money. So to gain money or to gain profit, they increase the taxes in India. So the first reason is that taxes were increased. Prices were double of the goods between 1921 to 1922. Third one is that army of the Britishers were very low. So they are not able to get that struggle against the fighters. So they are forcing the people to join the army to increase their wages of the fight. So the third thing is that people are forcing them to join the army. So as I tell you that they increases the wages. So people who are poor, who do not able to get the higher wages or do not get the goods of higher wages, so they are died due to the epidemic. It was a time when approx 13 million of people were died due to the intense epidemic. So these are the changes that come in India after the impact of First World War. Now it was a time of 1915 when Mahatma Gandhi came to India after South Africa with the idea of Satyagraha. Now what was Satyagraha? Satyagraha refers to the non-violence, according to Mahatma Gandhi, fight with a peaceful manner and on the way of truth, without any use of weapon or any influence. So according to Mahatma Gandhi, it was started in 1915. Before coming to India, he has started his first satyagraha in 1906 in South Africa also, against the racialized government. In India, his first satyagraha was started in 1917 in the Champaran movement in Bihar. It was started against the obsessive plantation system to force the people to struggle against it. Second, it was started in Khera district in Gujarat to demanding for the people relaxation in India. Now third, it was started in Ahmedabad to increase the wages of the workers who are working there in the lower wages. It was a time of 1919 when Revolt Act is passed by Imperial Legislative Government. It was passed it increases the wages of the Britishers to won in the war. According to Imperial Legislative Government, during this time, if anyone should be found to be involved in revolutionary activities, he would go to jail for nearly about 2 years without any type of trial. This law is also known as the Black Law in Indian history. According to Imperial Legislative Government, if anyone should be found out or to be during the revolutionary activities, he should be go to jail for 2 years. Now, Mahatma Gandhi also started a satyagraha against the Revolt Act. It is also known as the Revolt Satyagraha. Now third, it was the time of 10 April 1919. Against the Revolt Act, Mahatma Gandhi take the group of people to do Hartal against the Revolt Act. Because for the Revolt Act, people are not getting wages, they are not earning money. So they are going to the lower wages. People are started taking on the public government places like police office, post office, etc. So the government who are doing this, they start to arrest the local leaders and put them to the jail from Amritsar and Punjab or any areas. And they also ban Mahatma Gandhi to enter to the jail. At last, it was the time of 13 April 1919. It was a time when Jallianwala Bagh massacre was held. On this day, many people of the areas are come to the Jallianwala Bagh to attend the Vaisakhi fairs. They are innocent. They do not know that the meeting was held in there. So most of the people are entered in the Jallianwala Bagh. When General Dyer get informed about it, he came and do open fire on the people, killing hundreds, and most of the people are killed. So this is all about for my side. Thank you and have a nice day.